Fort Wayne City Councilman Geoff Paddock is asking the state to kick in some money to bring passenger rail back to Fort Wayne. He's asking Governor Eric Holcomb and other state leaders to consider putting money from increased toll road fees toward the project. 4 years ago, the city and Allen County commissioners put money toward the project. Paddock says $20 million could make a big difference in the project because some upgrades to existing tracks are needed to make the project happen.